Good afternoon, everyone. Pleasure to meet all of you all here today. Well, this is McCain's new platform that we have, Tomorrow's Mother, Tomorrow's Kitchen. I think it's something that I truly identify with, because being a multitasking woman today, a mother who juggles, you know, work and a home, it's very important for us to find easy and quick solutions for our children, for our families. I think on every mom's mind, be it her age or even if she's a housewife, I think it's always, you know, are hum kya banaye aaj ya kya snacks de bachcho ko. So I think that is always playing on our minds, and I think McCain has the best solution and the easy solution, that within minutes you can get something really tasty and really fun for your children and for your family. So that's our initiative, and I think throughout the year we are going to be meeting different mothers across India and discussing this topic, because I think today it really is about multitasking in every way. And like I say, you know, MOM stands for Master of Multitasking. So here we are with McCain, giving easy solutions and tasty solutions to the modern mother. Thank you.
Thank you, Karishma. We are very happy to have Karishma on board, and we are happy to announce TMTK, as we call it, as a platform, and in future you would be hearing a lot from us on this platform, and we'll come back to you if anything, as and when we have a program on it. We could just now have a photo session, so you guys can, yeah. Or we can maybe first do, we can have some question session, so I think someone could just.
Any questions from anyone?
Sabit.
Yeah?
करिश्मा जी, मेरा प्रश्न आपसे ये है कि जब आप छोटी थी तब आपने अपनी माँ को कितना तंग किया, और अभी आपके बच्चे आपको कितना तंग करते हैं, और क्या डिफरेंस पाती है?
मैं एक चीज जरूर कहना चाहूंगी कि मैंने भी तंग नहीं किया और मेरे बच्चे बिल्कुल तंग नहीं करते. बट डेफिनेटली आई थिंक यू नो वी वॉन्ट टू इंट्रोड्यूस फन ईटिंग एट द सेम टाइम हेल्थी ईटिंग. सो यू नो आई मीन व्हेन वी कम बैक फ्रॉम वर्क, आई थिंक मकीन गिव्स अस दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट विद इन मिनट्स वी कैन कुक समथिंग. But it also gives us the opportunity to make them innovative. Like, for example, you know, if we make, take the veggie burger, the patties, and, you know, we can also add vegetables in them, you know, cut them in small little pieces and make them, you know, like small little bites. So we can make things interesting for the children. And I think what McCain offers us is that we don't only have to deep fry them. We can grill them, we can air fry them, we can bake them. So we have that opportunity. It's flexible.
हेलो, आजकल के बच्चे थोड़ा खाने में फंसी होते हैं, तो जब वो लोग स्कूल से आते हैं या खेल के आते हैं, वो आपसे डिमांड करते हैं कुछ?
तो वो ही ना कि आई थिंक आजकल के बच्चे, स्पेशली टुडेज जेनरेशन, दे नो देयर माइंड, उनको पता है कि उनको क्या खाना है क्या नहीं खाना. So, and you know, now I think with this generation especially, there are so many more activities, there are so many more things for children to do than even the previous one, and especially from our time.
तुमको समझ नहीं आ रहा है, आप 25 साल बोल रहे
हो. Okay. So, that's why we have to make cooking interesting. You know, now even eating out has become so popular. So, we have to try to, you know, maintain home cooking and simple cooking. So, that's what our objective is, you know, to try to avoid, you know, kids eating food out, but give them tasty snacks, you know, little chatpata, tasty, interesting things, but within our kitchen and within home.
Arun? Arun? Arun?
करिश्मा जी, आप एक और प्रश्न ये है कि ब्रांड से जब आप जुड़ती हैं, जैसे आप मैकेन से जुड़ी हैं, तो आपने इसमें क्या चीज़ खास पाया कि इसमें मुझे जुड़ना चाहिए, और कैसे आपने उसको टेस्ट किया, खाया, फिर देखा?
Well, I think every brand that I do, I must identify with it. That's very important. I think McCain is an international brand. It's a renowned brand. And I think in a certain way, I represent it, because it's about the modern woman today, the modern mom, and to help them. So it's not only about, you know, just the food angle. It's also a lovely initiative where we are helping the modern day mother today.
Yeah.
Just to take the brand question forward, as a brand endorser, what do you think will be your involvement? Like, how involved will you be with the marketing and campaigning of the
thing? Well, I think I am quite involved, and I've been associated with McCain now, I think, for nearly 3 years. And it's been a great touch with a very successful association. And it's important, I think, you know, even like when we have an event today, like we said, it's about promoting, you know, healthy eating, innovative eating, and also helping the modern mother today, the modern, you know, working woman, that, you know, she can bring, you know, tasty snacks to, okay, not only children, she may not have children, but she may be working, but for her family, for herself, for her friends. So definitely I am involved.
Besides the TVCs and stuff, do you have any other, I said besides the TVCs and stuff, do you have any other involvement? Like, as in, do you guys...
No, I think I am the brand endorser with a brand, and we help in promoting the brand in the right way possible, and I think it ends over there.